What is the point of remembering, let alone recording life? Besides the studios and the colleges, who will be raised as they go about their daily life, as repositories of culture? How many travelers, explorers, bureaucrats, priests strive to dissect them in their stereotype show? Piles of paperwork holding their faces in indexed sheets. Immense territories folded together as an atlas of geography. Somewhere, you and me are meeting the footnotes of the annals of history, their pages full of us, relics, fossils, and sentimental things.